here. This one was a fantastic show. We had the largest Pokemon cosplay we've ever had. Yeah. We made the microphone. Incredible. We had the sexiest Pokemon cosplay we've ever seen. Who dreamed of one day being an accountant. That was me. Now what we're going to do two very special things to kick off Sunday's show. The first is, now, is there a young lady out there called Morella?
Yes.
She is a pretty good transvestite name, isn't she? Now, I need to believe it's your birthday. Is that right? It must be your birthday because you're not looking at the stage. You're filled with shame and embarrassment. Well, don't worry, because we have about 1,400 people who are going to sing happy birthday to you. Oh, good, you're going to remember this at least till you're 60. Here we go, and on that day, we'll all gather back here at the same time. We have to be a different venue from Come Wheelchair Accessible. We'll all come in and just sing for you again. So here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
We'll say hi, Eugene.
Hi, Eugene.
Now, Eugene, during the year, a lot of people, last year, a lot of people learned a lot of things. A lot of the cosplay put together some gear. I learned how to throw a Hadouken and then how to get my girlfriend to build all my props to wear, which is just fantastic. Eugene, but you've brought us a special guest today, haven't you? That's right, a sort of traveller through time and space. Wibbly wobbly, tiny whiny. Shut up. You would be so good as to, go get a special guest, bro. Something tells me.
We love you, Eugene!
Okay. Now, Eugene, you spent a lot of time on the internet making sure that this happened. This is entirely true. Eugene spent months building this, and I suspect you'll enjoy it. It's some manner of animal. Some manner of animal. It eats like a normal animal, I assume. But it craps rainbows.
Oh no.
Hold on. Yeah, probably. Come on over. Come on over. This little couple that went over there, you come back as well. Come on. There we go. Did they break your heart?
Oh, just a little bit.
But then you got a little jig. You're all happy again. That's right. And that's why no one needs therapy, everybody. Now, Dee, what is the story with you, with these two characters here?
Oh, I'm a
test
subject.
Oh, a
test
subject. Just turn that mic up.
Thanks.
You guys pose for us, please.
That's right, guys. Get those photos in.